Yeah, go figure. So, let's see. I had some pizza, and you wanted to divide it up between you and your friends, but you can't cut it in the normal way. You can only cut it vertically for whatever reason. I don't know what your reason is that you can only cut it vertically, but let's say you can only cut your pizza vertically. So we've got a pizza minus x squared dx. And then, okay, so you and your friends, you're really hungry, right? You need this pizza, but you got to divide it up fairly. But you get to this integral, and you can't eat the pizza until you figure out how to divide it up fairly. And you think everything's all fine and good, but then you realize, wait, you don't know how to do this integral. Yeah, you can't do it with the methods that we've learned in this class up until this point. You can't. It's not possible. So what are you going to do? Yeah. You're going to do a trig substitution. And